Hello. Today we have a problem here. My friend is working right there with tractor, so he's not able to cut whole his grass because the water there is quite high. So he's working with the tractor right there. And in this place, it's almost not possible to come. You will see from the plight here, there goes channel which flows through here, and there is the dam. So I'm going to open this dam today, hopefully, because today we have plus 27 degrees Celsius, very hot day. We'll see how I will be able to eliminate this beaver dam. Also, there is three more dams in this channel, so it comes from there, so I should release the water from here. Near the dam, the water will be much lower level. So here is the last dam before the river. So I should release this water then from two more dams. But I will not film it because it's very hot. The camera is getting warm. I will leave whole battery energy for the biggest dam. All right, first I should clean a bit this territory. there is a culvert. Let's go to check what's going on there. Seems this culvert is overgrown. It's a good example of the erosion when the things are under the water. Green material started to come. It's getting thicker and thicker. It's kind of waves of this material. I think it's quite a popular thing in many of the countries, but we in our country, we have a lot of them. Everything is eroded. Okay, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.